looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols. Prism shattered. Darling's prototypes. Here, this will lead back to Central Research.
See it? Another object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it.
State your name for the record. Please state your name for the record.
Paul Warren, astronaut, first class.
And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane can result in disability, personal injury, or
brains were fried when I took over the object.
Thank you.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me? We need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Reminder, if the contents of your workspace have been rearranged, removed, added to, or altered in any other way, you should immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you calm, but also the group. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. glad to see you're still you. Whatever the f- we are puzzled.
What a true. I'm here.
No, the darlings, good news. The ones that survived. Salvador, no, hey, are fearless.
They don't know.
You can all go deal. I'm getting.
And be sure.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz. Our mission is to map quarry grid coordinates 29. The objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was to map the quarry to grid.
And did you encounter any previously unrecorded events around the threshold?
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Shit! They're shattered. Not a single prism left. What the fuck? This should get us into the quarry.
The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Blackrock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Blackrock comes from a threshold. The quarry. So, the prisms must be there too.
Think of it as paranatural lift. Our research involves many dangerous things.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror. Elevator's broken. Gotta hit them the old-fashioned way.
Thank you.
expected. Right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs? Then done.
personal logs? You'll crucify us.
Faden, you find a prison.
Corrupted organism varies so wildly. What's the connection?
See you soon.
Bye for now.
Situation report. All sectors.
I just care.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you.
This is it.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6. We born. He had.
Of course. Are you with him?
So you kidnapped him.
We took him. Eventually, there were casualties. He wasn't.
Is this why you? Were you?
Where is Dylan?
I thought we were.
I'm going now.
I expected as much. I need to go check some kitchen. You must watch and remember. Do not.
I'm not. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
The executive is in the process of being fortified, as per your orders. Maintenance is relatively stable. A security employee named Arish has apparently prevented multiple key locations from being taken by the Hiss. Research is overrun.
Let's hope.